Every year, hundreds of distance runners from schools all around the state visit our Manoa campus to compete in the Punahou Invitational Cross Country Meet. Punavision was there to capture all the action. Check it out!
On October 8, 2011, Punahou held its 56th annual Cross Country Invitational. With about 1,100 runners and 24 Oahu and Neighbor Island schools participating, the Punahou Cross Country Invitational is a huge event. The 3-mile varsity meet consists of 3 loops around campus, starting at Middle Field where the gun is fired, to Maiya Science Center, up Barwick Playground, across the track, and down the quad once again. The girls' varsity race started off the meet with sophomore Dakota Grossman from Seabury Hall and junior Ellie Brady from Punahou School leading off the race. Within the first mile, the girls stage a breakaway with a lead of 15 seconds between them and senior Carly Neal from Kamehameha, followed closely by Punahou senior Kylie Mann, Kiana Smith from Seabury Hall, Punahou teammates Hallie Lam, Melissa Wong, Noe Lum, and Jamie Derso, and freshman Kai Hoshijo of Kamehameha. Coming onto mile 2, Grossman gains speed and makes her move, building a 5-second lead on Brady. By mile 3, running up the pavement of notorious Case Hill, it has become clear that the race is between these two girls, Grossman gaining a 10-second lead between her and Brady. In the end, the final results of the girls' varsity race has Seabury Hall's Dakota Grossman from Maui in first place, breaking the former course record of 19 minutes and 15 seconds. Second place is Ellie Brady from Punahou, and third place Carly Neal from Kamehameha. Rounding up the top 10 is fourth place Kylie Mann, fifth Kiana Smith, sixth Peck, seventh Wong, eighth Malek, and 9 and 10 teammates Lum and Derso from Punahou School. The team results had Punahou placing in first place, second place visiting team Seabury Hall from Makawao, Maui, and in third place Kamehameha School.
I wanted to beat my time from last year, and I don't know, I don't really think about anything while I'm running. I just kind of go and try to do my best, how I feel that day.
The boys' varsity race followed soon after along the same 3-mile course. Midway through the first mile, the race favorites are all keeping within close distance of each other as they head towards the track. During the second mile, Charles Akiona of Kamehameha speeds ahead, putting a 12-second distance between him and Nikolai Scher of Punahou School. Wrapping up the race, Akiona sprints to the finish at the final 100-meter dash, Scher following closely behind.
I feel pretty tired. I took out the pace a little slow, but then I tried to pick it up later on in the second half towards the race. I was just trying to push through and just try to dig in deep and just try to separate from the other competitors.
In the end, the final results of the boys' varsity race has Kamehameha's Charles Akiona in first, followed closely by Punahou's Nikolai Scher in second place. Third is Hawaii Baptist Kelvin Abe. Fourth, Friedis from Kamehameha. Fifth, Wakuzawa from Hawaii Baptist. Sixth, Barra Hall from Punahou. Seventh, Heitzman from Seabury Hall. Eighth and ninth, teammates Veritine Johnson from Hawaii Baptist. And number 10, Oshiro from Punahou School. The team results had Hawaii Baptist Academy placing in first with an average time of 17 minutes and 53 seconds. Second place, Punahou School, and third place, Seabury Hall. The Punahou 2011 Cross Country Invitational saw course records break and saw runners push past their limits. Congratulations to all who ran.